All right, here we are. We're at Lake Overholser today. And as you can see behind me here, it's sunrise. Actually, the sun maybe is over there. And kind of busy street right here, but I'm gonna go that way. And I'm on the north side of Lake Overholser, so I've never run this path. I've run the path on the side from the boathouse on, but I went further north to as far as the running trail would go, as far as I could see. And that way I can get, you know, potentially this morning, 2.5 down and then 2.5 back for 5 miles. So we'll see how it goes. I'm a little sluggish this morning, but sometimes once you get going in the morning, you're just fine. But man, I wish I would have brought my fishing pole. There's lots of it's just real smooth glass like water here on the lake, and there's a bunch of fish jumping, so it's kind of exciting. But I don't have my fishing pole this morning, but anyway, I ran 5 miles last night. I was pretty happy. It was in the heat, and now it's nice and cool. It's like 68 degrees. It's really like perfect running weather this morning. So I'm gonna kind of refresh my morning, get started here, and see if I can get my run on. So I better get to it. We'll see you guys after the run. All right, here we are, run complete. And had to cut the run just a tad bit short today because, oh man, it's just beautiful. Got the birds flying over there and the sun coming up behind me over here. Beautiful sunrise on this Lake Overholser. And I really like this parking spot. It's kind of just a field, and I don't know, we got some cars parked. It's a real good spot to park on the north side of the Lake Overholser and then run down. Only problem is, you know, you got everything set, you got the waters, you got the, you know, the camera and the water bottles and the towels and the whole thing. And nature calls. And there's no, I mean, there's nature here, but nature specifically dialing my number. And sometimes that happens in the morning. And you know, it just is what it is. So I'm just gonna cut the run short and call it a day, and go answer the telephone. So good luck on your day, whatever's out there. We'll see you guys tomorrow. It's a good day.